That's me, bro.
All is flag at the dark, nigga. All is flag at the dark, nigga.
But, all right, we on the Reddit, bro. Makes sense now. Trey has PTSD. What is this? Damn, bro, I gotta fix this. I got PTSD. Yo, Jew, thank you for giving bad and a sub, bro. Thank you so much. All right. Oh, my God, bro. Where'd he go with this mayonnaise shit, bro?
Best way to turn a person off of mayonnaise is to let them know that inmates use it as lube in prison.
I didn't need to know that. I don't fuck with it anyway. Nigga say real nigga shit. Why are you saying real nigga shit, nigga? Do you use it? What are you doing? I'm fucking eating. Y'all put it in here, nigga, not me. Y'all put it in here. The fuck kind of fact is that? I ain't want to know. Hey. That mayo shit ass nigga, y'all put that shit in here. Hold on. Runchy told me don't refresh on stream. Y'all say refresh though. Y'all put that shit in here, nigga, not me. No, we didn't. Hey, man, absolutely, bro. Damn, bro, fix this. Let me rename this shit right now. Rename. This is going to be middle screen. And then this one is going to be, what's this? It's my right screen. All right, rename right screen. All right, boom. Now we ain't gonna do that again. All right. Yo, W fucking community, man. W community, bro. 1,000 fucking subs. W community. I really appreciate y'all niggas, bro. Niggas, put that shit on. Hey, can niggas please stop sending me Antonio Brown, put that shit on? Please. Like, a nigga sent me a Yu-Gi-Oh card with that shit. Wait, what was this? Make his entrance into the FOT Royal Rumble. Trey sold. Yo, Fendi! We thought you were a Big Ten gifted! You motherfucker. You motherfucker. Yo, Fendi. Yo, Fendi. Thank you for the 10 gifted. Hey, chat, listen to me. Shit like this ain't cool. Why I run like this? Get y'all creative niggas out the community. We don't want y'all, bro. We don't want y'all, bro. We don't run out. We don't want y'all niggas, bro. We don't want y'all niggas, bro. It's so scary. Yo, why you screenshot me like that? Oh my God. This nigga creeped me out. Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
The easiest way to turn a person off mayonnaise is to let them.
I just scared me, ugly ass nigga. That nigga said kill it. That nigga said burnt out. I ain't gonna lie. I had to get off that shit. Hey, chat. Maybe I might be ugly. I'm just scaring me, nigga. I'm just scaring myself. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Hey, nigga. I'm just scaring me. Oh, what the fuck? Hey. Nigga said I fucking told you.
This Boy. Nigga Trace where we want to hear your Boy. PSA nigga, this ain't the 2K13 soundtrack. Blah 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 nigga, take off the hat, it's a wave check and you've been selected nigga. Call me FAFSA cause it's verification time nigga.
Hey, Fanny Whopper. Hey, get the fuck away from me nigga. Get the fuck away from me bro. I gave a PSA, just give a new emo, please no. Boy, I look fucking insane, bro.
Tell me why MFS gifted from 50 to hundreds of subs in Kai's stream back to back while in sub mode and I didn't get a single one, couldn't chat and then get hit with 7 fucking ads right after.
Nigga.
I got off Twitch cause that shit was corny.
Nigga, you not getting a sub, it's corny, nigga. Hey, nigga, that shit be hurting, bro. All the subs, it's like money going up, you can't get a dollar. That nigga said he got on cause it was corny. I found Trey's uncle. Weird Bars Part 131. Goddamn, nigga, you've been committed. Shit.
I don't know what you heard about me. A chick could get a lot of money out of me. 100 texts a day, she gon' see. Cause I'm a motherfucking SIMP. I don't know what you heard about me. Validation she getting from me. Likes on every pic she gon' see. Cause I'm a motherfucking SIMP.
You know what they remind me of, bro? They remind me of, like, have y'all ever seen them niggas take, like, a gangster song and turn it into, like, a nigga say, yeah, unk, TOS, yeah, we cool to know. I didn't know it was there. You ever seen them take, like, a gangster song and turn it to a Christian song? Y'all niggas ever seen them do that? Kids Bop? Bro, no cap, nigga. It's giving Kids Bop. You said, no, what? Nah. Hey, no cap, bro. I seen them niggas turn regular rap music to like Christian music. Hey, when I was little, bro, I used to hate saying like, so I used to be in a car with like, let's say for example, like my aunt, bro. And she would always turn on like, she would always turn on the, let me put it on YouTube. She'll be turning on like Christian, you know what I'm saying? Church music. You know me, I'm a young nigga. I wanna hear that. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, let's see. I always go to Marvin Sapp though.
He saw the best in me.
Hey, you be in the car.
When everyone else.
Hey, no cap.
Could only see the worst.
No cap. I used to think I was going to hell if I was like, man, I don't want to hear this. So I used to be in the car like this.
I wish I had a witness tonight. Said he saw the best in me. Guess I'm the one that got this testimony.
Hey, am I the only one? Hey, no cap. Hey, I always thought if I said I don't want to listen to church music, I'm going to hell. I was like, God forgive me.
I tell y'all one more time. I said he saw the best in me.
Hey, no cap. But then also, another thing, I used to yo, the Christian rap music, respectfully, a lot of that shit is just not good music. Good messaging, but not good music. And when I heard them Christian rap songs, I thought I was going to hell if I said it was trash. I thought I was going to hell, bro. So like, I'd be like, oh yeah.
Hey Twin, hallelujah. Just subscribed.
Hey, hallelujah. I try to listen to Lecrae. Oh my God, Lecrae! Yo, hey Twin, what it is, gang? Welcome to the goddamn chat, man. Appreciate you for the goddamn sub, bro. Yo, nigga, I was at a church. I didn't know, look, so some of y'all niggas might not know who Lecrae is. I didn't know. I was at a church it's like 2019. That's when I met my ex and stuff. We cooling. And somebody was at church and a bunch of the children started following us. Oh my God! Ah! I was like, who the fuck is that? Who is that? It was like, oh yeah, that's Lecrae. I was like, nigga, who the fuck is Lecrae? God forgive me. I'm in the church. Oh, my bad. Yeah, but who is Lecrae? Yeah, he a Christian rapper.
Don't day hey, food just
Lecrae
subscribe.
Was all in the cut taking pin book. I say, oh, he a Christian rapper? He getting that much love? Music gotta be fire, okay. Put that Lecrae on. I say, all right, man. No cap. Go crazy, Lecrae. I rock with it, my boy. Go crazy, bro. Go crazy, you know what I'm saying? But hey, all I know is it's not for me. So I was like, I ain't gonna shit on it. Just not for me. Look, put that Marvin Sapp on, you know what I'm saying? Hey, as I get older, now I appreciate.
When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, turn that on. Turn that on, bro. Please. Keep that away from me. All right, bro. Every FOT sub that gamble all their points. Come on, but hold on. Listen, when you fucking and Trey fails and loses their point,
it's
bro.
It's the underscore JC just subscribed.
Put on that
sleeping
Kurt.
At the top, nightmares of the bottom. Everybody wanna be fly till you swat him. But who am I to talk? I ain't shitting roses. We in the same picture, but we all got different poses. Now I'm looking in my rear view, I see the world in it. I try to slow down and I get rear-ended. Pause, like a red light time. Dead right, highway to heaven, God, do you see my headlights? They say you don't know what you're doing till you stop doing it. Well, call me clueless, cause I do this. Attention all shooters.
My nigga JC, it wouldn't be a motherfucking... It wouldn't be a goddamn FOT stream if my dog JC ain't come through, drop some goddamn Wayne bars, man. JC, appreciate you for the goddamn Wayne bars, my nigga. You already know, love every time. Big 27 goddamn months, my nigga. Turn this up. Nah, you tripping. You tripping. See, look, that's y'all problem. We about to get replaced with Kurt Franklin. We about to replace with Kurt Franklin. Hey, you know how I feel to be in a kid in the car? Even if Kurt Franklin jamming, you be wanting to hear that Lil Wayne? Nah, see, that's y'all problem. Y'all need to listen to some of this.
Book of Revelation, uh-huh. Chapter 7, verses 6.
You been in a car like this?
Yes, sir. They shall hunger no more, neither shall they thirst anymore.
Dear Father, we come before you to pray for Trey's waves. Just as Abel's blood cried out and testified against Cain, so does Trey's waves cry out against his negligence. As you have cleaned us white as snow, may you make Trey's hair white as snow as retribution.
Yo, Fanny Wap. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, God. You got me cursing doing the Kurt Franklin. Run it back from the top. Run it back from the top. You tripping.
Revelation chapter 7, verses 16 and 17.
He got me cursing doing the Kurt.
Hunger no more,
hey, he wild, y'all.
Anymore. Preach, preacher. For God shall wipe away. Yes, sir. Every tear from their eye. Yes, sir. Get ready for the revolution. Come on. What you say? Come on.
I wonder. I'm gonna look something up. If somebody did this, you going to hell. Somebody did this. Oh my god. It's a market for everything, bro. The nigga chopped his food, Kurt Franklin.
Hey, slow them four times.
Somebody. Nigga, chop this groove, Kurt Franklin.
Mo CDT Wiz chop the mud.
Hold on. Let me hit it up. Hey, let's hit the jail. Hold on. Boy, this nigga was really sitting in his house chopping this groove, Kurt Franklin, bro. No, y'all tripping, bro. Go to church on Sunday. All right, here we go. All right, listen. When y'all bet on me in with y'all channel points, y'all gotta know. It's a chance I might sell. My name is Trey Soul, bro. I am not liable if you lose all your points. Now, if you bet on me, though, it's a chance you're going to get a lot of bank. Hey, Chad, who has made more money off me on channel points than you lost? Is there anybody in here? Please tell me it's somebody. It's somebody, right?
Nigga, hell, you no. Ain't slick. What you going to Miami for?
Because my mama never been to Miami, and I want to go watch Jackson State versus FAMU. I'm not going to Miami for a BBL. No, you haven't bet. You might want to keep it that way. The Outlast stream, you made money? Absolutely, bro. I did last stream. Hey, bro, there's some niggas out here that make money, man. Some niggas just make money, bro. Let's see this. Hey, listen, bro. Y'all be voting on the wrong shit. Y'all be voting on the wrong shit. Trey so horny. Is this like your way of telling me that I look good or something? Like, what was this? Nigga said, ill. I ain't gonna lie, now you hating. I look alright in this picture. Kill it. Now you hating. The fuck going on? All right, bro. Look. The first one, I'ma give you that. That right there, I'm looking cool. A solid 4. Eyes lopsided. That nigga bite. Guapo, get the fuck out the stream. We was having a good stream before you came back, bro. Nigga. I don't fucking bite fucking assholes, nigga. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I watched that part of it. I was like, damn, nigga. Look good in this video, boy. Hey, chat, y'all niggas is haters, bro. Learn to love yourself the way I love me, man. Love yourself, bro. I love me and my imperfections. Hating ass nigga. Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, I like that. Wait a minute. Every time Trey Pearl horror game, this is what he looked like. But that shit be scary as fuck. I don't know how niggas play horror games and y'all. First of all, this hit cap though. But I don't know how y'all niggas play horror games and be like, yeah, man, these niggas, it's that shit. Nigga, them bitches is scary as fuck, bro. Especially like the last one that we played. Also, hey, exclamation mark plug if you missed the last Outlast stream. Nigga, the last one that we played and I was in the water and it was dark as fuck. Oh my God. That's accurate. Y'all haters, bro. Y'all say anything. I got you, Guapo. Y'all say anything. It's accurate. Y'all haters, bro. All right, Guapo, you modded. All right, sneak peek into the FOT intro. Let's see. Hey, my dog Daryl been in this damn bag with the edits. Let's see what you got going on. Yo, got you, so. Oh, shit. Motherfucking W. Nigga say, damn, you ugly nigga. Hey, bro. Hey, that shit hard. Hey, Daryl, nigga, you been in your bag, my nigga. That shit tough. I like that. That shit was fire, absolutely. Nigga, that boy, that shit
nigga,
tough.
Nigga, you thought that shit was hot. Shit hot garbage. 1, 2, 3, 4. I got big choppers that's known for bussing down bitch ass fatter than Trey's lips, and that's a thick observation. Shot his ass in the butt, now that nigga constipated.
What fuck kind of horrible, weak ass, sick ass bars is that? Nigga, stop rapping. What are you doing? Yo, nigga, them bars, you need to be locked the fuck up. Hey, that nigga is sick. Big observation, trash ass bar. Hey, but then yo, y'all created this comment where niggas think they can get ass bars off, bro. That's y'all niggas. Every time a nigga put some ass bars, oh yeah, nigga, boom bap rap is back. Guess y'all, it don't be me. I'll be calling shit ass and niggas be like, them bars is sick. You see, Ty, you the problem, bro. We have a limit. Bro, I'll be like, yo, man, yo, them bars is ass. Hell nah, nigga, that nigga, boom bap rap is back. All right, my nigga. Why you never talk about your kids? First of all, why the quality look like this, bro? What the fuck? I can't even read this shit, bro. When she says she can't link up because she got her son. Energy brought in some ears, little bitch, with the first of the month. Run, I'm in the game, little bitch, I'm a chair at the city, I'm afraid of the sun. I went and paid in the bins, I switched shit up, I wanted it, nobody done. Now, this is some sick game. 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 Is that you? Oh my God. That looks just like you. Twin them. A little play date. Nigga said, Trey in another universe. Boy, you really on some hate. This nigga don't look like me, bro. This is a black nigga with a hat. Get the glasses. Nah, I can't see y'all my glasses. My glasses. Same facial expression and all. Nigga, when the fuck you see me do this? Now, this is some sick shit. Having a play date so you can link up with her? That's some nasty game. And also, nigga, this wouldn't be me. I don't wear Crocs. Crocs is ass. You a black nigga in a hat. So what that mean? What does that mean?
You're gonna try very at home in the bathroom.
Who told this motherfucker that this is necessary? Oh God, bro. I never seen this clip, bro. Nigga say a hype beast. What nigga? No, Crocs is trash. I don't like Crocs. I don't fuck with Crocs. Hype beast. How am I hype beast? Explain it. YRG, shout out to YRG. How am I hype beast? I hate her. Come on now. L opinion. Bro, you saying L opinion. All y'all niggas wasn't even fucking with Crocs 5 years ago. Yeezy, Yeezy. Yeezy, Yeezy, Yeezy. Nigga, you not cool for being different. Who the fuck said I was, bro? Thank you for telling me I'm cool. Hey, I never seen this clip. I heard about what this nigga did, bro. Your rage, you done started getting on camera. You started acting crazy, man. You started acting crazy, bro.
Bathroom Glizzy challenge on Instagram right here.
Nah, this is fucking wicked. My boy. My boy. What the fuck you got going on? I ain't gonna cap. Listen. I'm all for, you know what I'm saying, having niggas stop acting weird when it come to eating hot dogs. You know what I'm saying? But listen. That motherfucker hot dog is, hey, like my nigga Oppo, I say, that motherfucker beyond regulation, bro. Yo, you tripping. Break that motherfucker half or something. Hell no. Oh, nah, this nigga, nah, he got it. Nah, he got it. Yo, JC! He's so nice. He's the fucking five gifted. Nah, he got it. Nah, he got it. Hey, nah! Lock this nigga your range up! Hey, lock this nigga up! Hey, the way he just went for that second fucking bite was so nasty. It was so fucking nasty. Yo, this nigga said, I need that. You fucking gross. The way he went for that second bite was so fucking nasty. It was gross, bro. That second bite was nasty as fuck, bro. Oh my God. Yo, JC, real shit. I appreciate you for the 5 gifted, bro. Stop pausing. Damn, nigga, you want to watch it all the way through, huh?
That nigga munch.
That was a perfect time, donor. Perfect time, dude. I'm gonna get him. Pop been drinking that dirty water since 87, nigga. Bro, why my quality look so ass?
Oh, everything I love, that nigga, bitch.
He been since 2000, nigga.
Listen, he been doing this shit since 2000.
I've been doing this shit since 87, nigga. I've been drinking water, nigga.
I ain't trying to hear that shit. Hey, that's a funny ass stream. Hey, funny, same hat. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, boy, change the hat. Chill out, bro. Fam, that was a funny ass stream. Nigga say he drunk out of a spigot. What the fuck is a spigot? Well, they call this shit a spigot. Old ass lingo. Let me refresh that page real quick. I ain't gonna lie. If y'all niggas seen the way I just spelled spigot, my God. Let me go ahead and close this so you could never see. Spigot is a faucet. Yo, iPod, why the fuck are you saying spigot? Hey, I'm gonna be keeping honest. I never even knew what these bitches was called. I thought this was just like the water hose. Like, hey, the water in these, we all agree on this. There's no need to stand alone. The water in these outside in the summertime, some of the best water you're gonna ever have. Easy. It says, has the hat stayed on string? What do you mean? What do you mean by that? I did not spell spigot like that. Chill out. I spelled that bitch trash, though. I spelled them up. Oh, man. Absolutely arrest this nigga. Arrest this nigga. Hold on. I got to add this one to the soundboard. Grunchy. Hey, Grunchy, we love you. Yo, this nigga said Phantom. I ain't calling my nigga Runchy Phantom. It's fucking crazy. Hey, watch how you talk about my nigga. Hey, Runchy, I'm gonna keep it stuck. Hey, the Phantom shit funny as fuck. Hey, Runchy, now you see how it is with me and hats. Any nigga with braids, I call that nigga Phantom. Nah, Phantom is nuts. Oh, that shit funny as fuck, bro. Oh, that was a good one, bro. That was a fucking good one, bro. Cops theme song. I seen somebody ask me early in the stream. I forgot to get to you. Say who I got, Jackson State or FAMU. I think I got Jackson State, bro. But the thing about FAMU, them niggas just played North Carolina, and they quarterback is good as fuck. That nigga was throwing dots, my nigga. That nigga was throwing dots. All right, boom. You got FAMU. FAMU, some of FAMU best players ain't playing, though. You say, hey, they didn't get whooped? I mean, yeah, like, nah, I ain't gonna lie. FAMU was definitely competing. I think if them niggas had their starters, they would have. Honestly, I could have seen that game being way closer. Yo, nigga, they was missing two of their offensive linemen. They was missing two of their offensive linemen, bro, and then they still competed. All right, cops team. There we go. That's perfect. Hey, Runchy, you my dog, but, Anytime we go out of town, you have been banned from picking the food establishments for the next two trips. All right. So we're going to be in LA on, I think, the 29th. You're banned. And then after that, I don't know where we're going. You're still banned. All right. You're banned. Man. But good thing about it is, on the third trip, you can redeem yourself. Just not right now, bro. Hold it, most likely to sell. Yo, stop putting me. Who is this? Play for keeps. Stop putting me on this nigga with this suit. Who the fuck suit is this? Flashback when Trey accepted his award for outstanding actor in the television series Frog Files and last year's Emmys. Let me tell you what. The day that you decided to start putting Guapo as director in Frog Files is the day that I stopped participating. All right, nigga, ill. Shout out to the Frog Father niggas in the chat. I stopped participating. Bro, please. Hey, Chad, let me ask y'all a question. Bro, stop putting this fucking picture of me up here, bro. Look, y'all niggas know it's better pictures of me. What the fuck was I doing? Bro, please. Listen, let this picture die. Let this motherfucker die. Please, stop, bro. Yo, this is not a good pic. And y'all really some hoes for doing some shit like that. Nigga said skip. Bro, y'all really some hoes for doing that, bro. Just look, let that motherfucker die, bro. Let that what the fuck is this, nigga? Are we DX, nigga? Yo, why you giving a nigga with his fucking shirt open? Nigga, who the fuck are we? D-Generation X, nigga? This nigga KC. Yo, if you don't know, you know what I'm saying? This is the members. These are members of the goddamn FOT community, man. Shout out to all y'all niggas. Yo, these are the niggas that be holding the Discord down. Y'all niggas be holding the Discord down, man. Y'all niggas been y'all bag, bro. Make your profile. No, I will not. Also, Discord Warriors. Absolutely. Damn, this shit was loud as fuck, bro. This isn't Trey, but we need him to hit these on stream. This shit. What the fuck is Duke doing? Damn, my ears. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, bro. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. That nigga gotta hit that out. The dance from his times. I ain't gonna lie, yo. Niggas be, yo. Hey, I watched the. Yo, Jones World. Who is that in the chat? Jones World. I'm sorry, Jones World. Jones World. Jones World. Who are you? Who are you? Let me know if that's you. Just say, oh yeah, that's me. Where you at? I see the next. Yo, Jones, it's you again. Jones.
Boom, 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 boom. Now tell me what you gonna.
That thing is stinging. Nigga, stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me, nigga. What the fuck is you doing? Hey, chill on Jones, fat ass. That hoe leaning. Well, we're going to go to the next one. Yeah, I don't know. Like I said, swangers. Yo, Q, appreciate you for the big goddamn 24 months. Tier 3! Wait
just
a minute.
Subscribed, hey. And I just brought in some M's. Lil bitch, it's the first of the yes, month. Yes, sir. Lilson art.
Hey, Tier 3, I see you. I see you. Hey, appreciate that, my nigga. No cap, bro. Should I tell him? Oh, my God. No. The answer's no. No, the answer's no. The answer's no. Leak photo. Bro, please, bro. This nigga said Lack Avengers, Lack Infinity War. Please stop fucking editing me from a 2-second clip. First of all, this clip is for promo, bro. It was for promo. And y'all niggas really have edited the fuck. I can't do shit. I can't do shit. Fam, do y'all know that this screenshot was literally only on the screen for 0.5 fucking seconds? 0.5 seconds. Hey, let me show you this email. Let me let y'all know how sick y'all are. Give me 1 second. Where's my meme folder at? Folders. Got a Discord emotes. I'm not surprised because this shit ain't nothing new. This picture right here. Some of y'all new, so y'all might have never seen this shit for real. Your Messi decided to start using this fucking image. Oh, there you go. I forgot. It's a fucking emote. You knew what? Hey, Shame knew what it was. Yo, your Messi decided to fucking start using this image. Do you know? I was like, yo, what the fuck did your Messi get this image from? Stop using the emote because y'all niggas don't even use that shit. Y'all niggas don't even use that fucking derp emote. I was like, yo, where the fuck he get this from? Fam, do you know that? Wait, Tina, what did I say? I did not say shame. I said sham. You tripping. Yo, I was like, yo, where you get this from? I found the video. This shit was literally on the screen for 0.02 seconds. It was when I was about to start the video, so I went, yo! And your Messi stopped the beginning of my fucking video to get a stupid fucking face of me. And yo, you niggas will not stop. Y'all niggas have not learned. Because now, 2 seconds of a video, y'all niggas is fucking... Nigga put Thanos' arm on me. They got me fighting fucking Jackie Chan. Now I'm in the fucking Matrix. Now I'm in fucking Stomp the Yard. Nigga, it was only on the screen for 2 seconds and I was in 4 different movies. You popular. Yo, you know what? I'm so glad you put this up here. Yo, Toppy. Oh, first of all, yo, I paid out the winner of last month's a clip of the year, the Discord winner. I paid my dog Cash out. The TikTok winner, please believe, I still got you. All right? Don't think I don't got you. The TikTok winner, I got you. Tavia put this shit on TikTok. I'm so glad you put this on the screen. Let's show how fast this shit was on the screen. You might have missed it. Run! You see how fast? Do you see? And then I'm on clips. I ain't gonna lie, I run like a big ass nigga. Hey, that's not how I run for real too. Chill out. What's up, Trey? Today's my birthday. That's the 6 goddamn days ago, man. Happy goddamn B-Day, man. Happy goddamn B-Day, bro. You say you dropped the song for us to listen to, no troll shit. I ain't gonna lie, man. We in a good ass mood, man. We'll listen to the song, man. Hey, Ted, honest opinions. Hey, I'm gonna let y'all know something. We will not react to music often. So we will not react to sub music often. But if we are to ever do it, I want the chat to be 100. I want the chat to be 100. Let us know. Look at the comments. I got you. I'm not going to lie. Chat, be brutally honest. I'll be back. Damn. Master said. Wait, nigga said look at the comments. Let me see. Okay. That shit was ass. The beat go hard. That's about it. Obvious. Yo, check. Yo, y'all wildin', bro. Yo, give my nigga an honest opinion, bro. Master Sam. Y'all niggas closing y'all mind before y'all even open y'all shit, bro. Come on out, like.
EA on the track. Remember I was greasy. Life is elite. Coming from down bad and need a blitz. Go get you a whip, cause nigga be teasing. Nigga play giddies that cool like some dreads. Remember I was greasy. Life is elite. Coming from down bad and need a blitz. Go get you a whip, cause nigga be teasing. Nigga play giddies that cool like some dreads. Life for me, it began as a lease. Nights I hit ramen noodle with the bliss. To the life I live, it feel like a curse. And never know when I'm gonna lay in the hurts. I'm writing my verses sick, cause this shit hurts. No more pain. Time to convert this shit here. Really come from the heart, been the same young nigga from the start. Nah, this shit ain't never gon' end. She crazy growing up on the head, one friend. Throw the shit out on the head with her. We was in the crisis trying to run these books. You would think this shit look how we came up, but really the only thing it took a trick. No time for being broken in the rich. Dragging on Paul, kidding about the bed. Man, I thank God for being alive. One thing about being broken, he the doctor. My told me to scrawl, hold your head over fried so hard. Don't ever tell me bye. Cause I just might cry, gotta stay on my grind. Can't be wasting no time. All the young niggas trying to do it. Shine cooking in my life, my shit be divine. Remember I was greasy, life is a lease. Coming from down bad and need a blitz. Go get you a whip, cause right. Nigga be teasing.
Hey, we got some fucking assholes in the chat. Hey, listen, hey, no cap. If you do get to this clip, I want to talk to you on some real shit. Hey, I've been in the same spot you've been in. I made music, bro. One of the problems is that you and I is suffering from, hey, no cap. You got to find a way to mix your music. It's ways to learn it. I just never had the time to do it. The main problem with this shit is I'm gonna keep it 100. We damn near can't hear you. And also,
that
bro,
shit was ass. Get a new career. Fake ass big 30 ass nigga. Fat boy SSE looking ass nigga.
Yo, y'all niggas is really rude. Y'all niggas is really fucking rude. Hey, no cap. I'm not trolling when I tell you this shit too. Don't mind them niggas. Y'all niggas rude than a bitch. No cap. Hey, master your motherfucking music. Learn to try to mix it a little better. I got a couple of songs, bro. The song is all right. You just can't fucking hear me. So, yeah, and then honestly, bro, I feel like you could have did a better job rapping on this song to be all in general. I'm not going to try to sugarcoat it. This song is not really a good song like that, bro, but I'm not gonna say that you can't produce one. Like, one thing that you gotta do, bro, I fuck with the chorus. Yeah, the chorus all right, but your main fucking problem, bro, you gotta try to, like, make sure that the beat not too loud. I remember rapping in my fucking dorm and making songs, bro. Fam, you know how hard it is? Shout out to all the niggas that actually learn how to master and mix y'all shit. You know how fucking hard that shit is, bro? Fam, I remember I made a song and I bought this nigga. Oh my God, I'm gonna show y'all this nigga. This nigga name was fucking Justin Omoe or some shit. That's how you know I was really trying to fucking make music. Damn, this nigga here. This nigga used to upload who? Fam, I was trying to find out how to master my own fucking music. And I never could fucking find out. But this nigga, he would make videos, like, if you look up how to master music, YouTube put him in the algorithm. And he upload videos how to master your music, like this person, that person, this person. Bro, I bought this nigga course. What wasn't a course? It was like a $2 video. I bought it. It was fucking ass, bro. It was so ass, bro. Like, the nigga really ain't teach me how to do nothing. But then I'm over here thinking, oh shit, let's go. Here you go. Look, boom. Wait a minute, nigga. You wanna listen to this video? Nigga, I paid for this video. Yeah, listen to this song, I paid for it. First of all, no cap. I know y'all niggas gonna laugh at that nigga. Hey, chill out. Chill out if y'all niggas laugh at that nigga though. Yo, he taught you how to scam though, debut teacher. I know y'all gonna laugh at that nigga. Just know I was desperate. I was trying to find a way to master my music. Cause I feel like I'm decent at making music. I just don't know how to do my shit. Let me introduce y'all niggas to my nigga Justin Omoe. Alright? Hey, video from when? Video 2017. Hey, nigga try to play this. Hey. Oh, brother. Hey, nigga trying to make
What is good, guys and girls of YouTube? It is me.
You trusted him?
Justin.
Oh, God. I was trying to make it. Oh, my God. That's the worst way to start this video, Justin.
Oh, Moe. Here, not with some chopstick on my lips, but I'm here with the video for you guys and girls.
You're not watching this video because it's an hour.
To learn about mastering. Yes, it's been a while since I talked about.
Yo, and then look, I did this whole course and shit.
Compressors type, it just changes off the way the...
I'm not gonna lie, yo, no cap, the song that he was making in this video is fucking ass. No cap. The song that he making in this video was so ass. I was like, yo, this song fucking suck. But help me out, my nigga. That nigga say Catfish by Engineer. Hey, y'all niggas. Hey, I'm introducing y'all niggas to the younger trade man. The nigga that was trying to make y'all making fun of him, bro. And bro, I was just trying to make it, bro. Niggas say like Dashy twin brother. So look, he better than me? That's Cap. Anyways. So I remember doing all this shit and the song finally started to sound good in my earphones. And I'm like, oh shit, finally. But the thing is, I put it in the car and it sounded fucking ass. Oh my God. You couldn't hear me. It was so fucking ass. Show us the song, nigga. I already played. Are you talking about his song? Let me see. Hit a freestyle.
And yeah. Release, we could bump it up even higher.
All right, here go to the first tweets.
Pioneers feel with the gravel. Mount an aura I have you can't handle. Pinky holds more than Earth's mantle.
See how when I tweaked it open, it went into the yellow, which is over zero decibels. That could be a little bit bad. It could be a little bit good. But try not to.
Sort of like how your knees feel with the gravel. Mount an aura I have you can't handle. Pinky holds more than Earth's mantle. Support the boy instead of just passing by.
Yeah, this basically gives them.
Hey, I made y'all niggas listen to Justin the more. Y'all niggas got God. Y'all niggas. Hey, y'all niggas listen to Justin the more. Hey. Oh my God. Bro, that nigga, I ain't gonna lie, that nigga got me for like $5, bro. That nigga got me, bro. That song is ass. That nigga tutorials is not good neither, bro. That nigga tutorials is ass too. I'm gonna keep it a whole 100 with you, bro. Man, bro.
This guy raps like his parents jerked him. He sounds like Eric Sermon, the generic version. This whole crowd looks suspicious. It's all dudes in here, except for these bitches. So I'm a German, eh? That's okay. You look like a fucking worm with braids.
Get done rapping. Done rapping. He needs a tutorial too. Yo, Kryzo, get done rapping. Yo, OFAK.
Offac Gunna in 5K, just subscribed. Oh, 1K damn. Trey, that's big congrats.
In a row.
You only getting me. Bigger FR, can't wait to see it. I was also wondering, for the one time, pronounce my Twitch name RQ? You know, to beat the Trey can't read allegations.
Huh? Oh, I got you right now. OFAK, thank you so much for the big 19. Alright, y'all. Oh, boom. I think I seen all this in the Reddit. What is this? Oh my God, bro. Wow. Hey, bro. Your name OFAK? What you want me to read? I read your shit, bro. Yo. Hey, chat. Before I play this video, because I'm surprised this has not came up on the stream earlier. The way that y'all seen me, what y'all about to see is, I thought I was eating in the privacy of my own room, and I forgot that I was recording. Because we just finished recording for 3 hours, and I was like, show that wing, no mercy. I was like, man, I'm hungry as fuck. I grabbed the chicken, put it over here, twisted the bone out that motherfucker, and then ate it. And then I said, oh, shit. I forgot I was recording. I forgot I was live. And do you want to know what Chase sick ass said? Congrats. That's going to be the outro. like, which vid is, was it? It was Chase's last video with all of us. I forgot, we played a basketball game. W Chase. Nah, that's fucked up. I was like, yo, they gonna kill me, man. Let's see this shit, bro. Nigga said, hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
I mean, chicken. I didn't say he detroded the wing. Bro, I mean, chicken.
Fire! Father God, Jesus, judgment. Fire for that. This is my forgotten fire for that history. This is a legendary crime. God, not fire for that. Everything.
Hey, nigga, you are actually fucking funny. You actually fucking funny, my nigga. Hey, yo, Jones. Jones, you gotta get the fuck out, bro. You gotta get the fuck out. Listen, bro. Fam. Bro, let me put y'all niggas, on something, bro. Fam, you know, like, when you got the chicken wing, you break the drum off, and then you got the wing. Bro, you twist the bone out so you can just eat the chicken, nigga. If y'all not eating it like that, you leaving a bunch of damn meat on the chicken bones, bro. You leaving a bunch of meat on the chicken bone. What that nigga B-Fly say? I don't even see his comment. Who did it better, Trail Race? Nigga, I'm not in that competition. Are you fucking crazy? You ate the bone. Absolutely not. See, I can tell y'all niggas in the chat, y'all be the niggas that... y'all be eating, and then when you throw your food away, you be like, yo, who played over that chicken? Who played over that chicken? Nigga, it was no bone in that. It was no bone, bro. Oh, let me see. Or you can see it when by the way that...
Fire!
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Turn that off. Turn that the fuck off, bro. Oh my God, bro. BBL crushing the chase. All right, bro. First of all, those are dunks. Second of all, bro, y'all niggas weird, bro. Why y'all zooming into my feet? These are my beater dunks. I've been having them for a while. Everybody know when you get dunks, nigga, you really beat them hoes up. I was standing like that on purpose. A little bit. But two, I got wide feet, bro. What you want from me, bro? Nigga, a size 17. Nigga, I wear a size 10 and a half. I got wide feet, bro. I just see some thick thighs that can save lives. All right, Tina, go ahead and go to bed, man. Two different sizes kept, bro. Little ass feet. Bro, what you want? The fuck you want me to wear, nigga? Motherfucking big ass goddamn. I don't want no 7.5. I wear 10.5. A 10.5. 10.5. If I said 7, I said by accident. I wear 10.5 in shoes. That shit. I don't want to be wearing them big fat ass colossal ass goddamn 18 size 15 shoe. I don't want no, a 7.5 is crazy. W colorway though? Yeah, man. I ain't gonna lie. I wear them dunks just like, they look good enough to wear, but them really like my beaters, honestly. But, yeah, bro, I got wide feet, bro. Like, goddamn, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna let y'all niggas into something. My right foot is the foot that fucks up all of my shoes, bro. I wish I could show y'all my, let me see. I got these fives right here. I need to clean these up. This is crazy. Nah, you can't tell with these fives. My right foot be fucking up my shoes, bro. That shit, they're annoying as fuck, bro. Cause you can tell, like, if I look, you can tell no cap. That motherfucker, I got the inside of my foot fat as hell. I'd be like, damn, bro, I'm tired of this shit. Fucking up shoes.
Stop recording, bro. Stop recording me.
My boy.
Oh my God. I'm
looking for another bill.
What are you talking about? Fat.
Bro. See, look, I ain't gonna lie though, even though they beaters, they look cool on feet though.
What do you want?
Look at me, bro.
Not recording me.
My boy.
I'm looking for another
bill. What are you talking about? Bro, go ahead and do your thing, you know what I'm saying? That boy close. Ooh, shit.
Hey, I swear to God, I should better be on the internet. And it's on the internet. Guapo. You almost choked. Guapo. What the fuck wrong with you, bro? Go to bed. Feel some shit. Hey, you ass. Chat. Most of y'all niggas in this bitch is ass right along with me. Most of y'all niggas can't hoop. It feel good to just like see somebody that can't do what you do and then you call them ass. Y'all niggas is ass. Niggas say who? You. You, nigga. That's who. You are ass at hooping. Not me, buddy boy. Guapo, you ass. I'm a key 12. Oh, that's Kelp. On me, that's Kelp. We talking about you though. Not Balona. Let's talk about y'all though. I ball for SMG Kelp. SMG, that's Cal. SMG. Y'all niggas do not hoop. Straight trying to gatekeep the fitteds? Oh, I ain't gonna lie. I am gatekeeping this one a little bit. Like, if I can find it for you, I'll put you on. But the spot that I got this fitted from, I can't put niggas on. Because I ain't gonna lie. It's not because of they fitteds. It's because of the they still be getting some shit. They be getting some shit. And I gotta keep it low key, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But the fitted is coming though. It's a common hat. I'm gonna try to find it on a different site. I got y'all niggas, man. I got y'all niggas. But anyways, nigga, give it up. I can't, Jay Woods. No, I'm not gatekeeping hats. That is Cap. That's Cap. Nigga, what the fuck is you putting shop Cap? What is that? Let me see what they got on this bitch. I'm not gatekeeping hats. I'm gatekeeping that site. They got some shit on here. Oh, nigga. I mean, they got some shit on here, nigga. House of Fitness, too. Oh, let me make sure they don't try to. I hate when websites be trying to make you sign and they be putting my little email on there. I need to take my email off this browser. All right. Niggas still gatekeeping crazy. Yeah, Guapo. That's the main reason why you ain't upload to your YouTube page in a while. Hey, nah, they got some cool shit on this bitch. Oh, yeah, I'm shopping. Why we putting him on? What you mean? Because y'all real for that. I put y'all niggas on. House of Fitted. Bro, I would put y'all niggas on. Stop playing. All right. So anyways, and we're gonna react to a few more things in the Reddit. And then we'll be done. But, hey. This video clip, I hope y'all niggas enjoyed it. This is the reason why there is going to be no more Cell Squad basketball clips for a long time. Because it's gotten to the point where I can't pick up a basketball without being recorded. I can't pick up a basketball without being recorded. Like, we wouldn't even record in the video. Hey, bro, Chad, why do y'all want to see us play basketball? I still got unreleased footage. Oh, let me tell you what. After Chase seen that footage, he let iPod know it is bad. That footage is no good. That footage is not coming out. I'm pretty confident. Because, like, it's not because we was bad. It was because it was a bad video. Honestly. It was a bad video. It was not a good video. And Wu's ass on top of it. The fuck is this frog doing with a fucking... These boys and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Yo, this frog is nasty looking as fuck. Oh my God. Yo, frogs are fucking ugly as fuck. Oh shit. Y'all niggas so disrespectful for sounding like a fucking frog. Y'all niggas is so disrespectful. Bro, this nigga is ugly as fuck, bro. Look at his little legs. Y'all niggas is so disrespectful. I need that song. Yo, this is self-love. That's literally you. I don't even drink beer, nigga. So how the fuck is it literally me? That frog dead. Hey, that frog is dead as fuck. This nigga killed a frog. Let me see if he breathing. That nigga's
Who's
alive!
Doing your barrel reconstruction in Miami, gang?
That fucking frog is breathing, bro. What the fuck is this frog doing looking like this? Yo, Hades, I'm not getting no fucking BBL reconstruction. Bro, cool it. Yo, I'm going to Miami to chill. Also, I didn't realize I was going out there on Labor Day weekend, so hopefully Miami be on some fire shit. We'll do something. Hey, when I go to Miami, I think I'm going to try Hades food. I mean, Haitian food. I think I'm gonna try Haitian food. If I do link with the homie Ken, yo, Ken say he'll take me to some fire Haitian food spots. That'll be hard. This nigga is breathing, bro. Nah, that's weird. That's weird. Pray on Fall Guys. Frog walks into a wall like the stupid amphibian he is. I look cool. I think I've seen all these. Oh my god. Houston just sucks. Damn, C-Town got violated. You see?
In the second round of NCAA tournament, Marshall was drawing for the layup. Was fouled, landed hard.
What's the Supersonics record?
Boom, 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 boom. Now tell me what you gonna do, but it ain't no way.
And he say, I'ma get my get back. Hey, C-Town. C-Town, you kept coming for my team. W hate. Listen, C-Town. Hey, I'm so tired of you with this fucking green emoji. I see it over here. Let me hide this chat. Yo, when Nova put this emote up, because I seen her put it on her story, I never knew your ass would be, this one would be one of your favorite fucking emotes. I'm tired of you with that green emoji. That green emote. And there you go. Tired of this nigga, bro. That emote hard.
I'm tired of your ass. I'm tired of you, bro. Nah, you
Yo, hold on. Look at all my niggas in this bitch subbed up to Nova. Man, shout out to Nova, dog. I see the community, Nova. Hey, Nova. I see him now. All these niggas in the cut. Y'all niggas better be. Hey, all y'all niggas got gifted. Y'all niggas was gifted. All right, bro. Bro, it's just. Frog shit, bro. Dealing with Lil Wayne and Birdman.
I think it's one of the best songs, to be honest with you. That's just me.
I don't know.
I did snap on this song.
What are you talking about?
What's good, bro, man?
Poppin'.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, son. Young money cash, money. YMCMB.
What is it? Who put this stupid ass shit in here? Who put this dumb ass shit in here, bro? That shit, I ain't gonna lie, no cap. I don't give a fuck. You, they was, nigga. What the fuck is your name? Nigga, what is your name? Yo, I remember when that clip came out of Lil Wayne and Birdman. Cause it was not a clip. It was like, it's when I was in school early. Yeah, Lil Wayne was kissing on Birdman. I said, hell no, that shit ain't real. Well, I seen that. I said, oh no, that nigga gotta stop. What the fuck? Yo, V-Dub, what's that pussy ass rapper?
I got a big shame.
What the fuck is iPod doing? Oh, yeah. Yo! What is that boy doing?
I got a big shame for ya.
Hey, chat, let me tell you what. iPod is one of the funniest niggas on the internet. Y'all don't understand this shit. I probably really want the funniest thing. Yo, he has a, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? What the fuck? You remember this? Fam, what the Trills fuck is wrong with this and nigga, nine,
just subscribe.
Raunchy, wow, raunchy, wow, raunchy,
wow, raunchy, wow, raunchy, wow, raunchy, wow, raunchy, wow.
Yo, Trills and Tana, appreciate the goddamn bit. Nah, must bro, I appreciate that game. Yo, the nigga, I'll probably just be doing shit, bro. And you be laughing like, what the fuck is wrong with my nigga, bro? Alright. He'll be of your homeboy. This shit is ass. Your homeboy who always wears small shorts.
What do you do, fam?
We're good, gang.
Yo, it's clean as hell, ain't
small it? Shirts.
Y'all already know what the fuck going on.
Shirt small as fuck, though.
Tighten up, bro. This shit slim fit.
Got a motherfucking Baby Gap in it.
Bro, you tripping, bro. This shit not no goddamn Baby Gap. None
bro,
of that.
Bro, I don't wear little shirts. Boy. Shorts is lady. Cool.
Lift your arm up, then. Lift it up some more.
It's come straight on. For real.
Oh, damn.
Hey, all y'all niggas that be wearing them two little bitty ass shirts, bro, y'all niggas look crazy as fuck. But I don't say nothing because it ain't me putting that bitch on, bro. Trey dressed them. That's fucking cap. I do not wear two little shirts. Niggas really be wearing mediums knowing that you should be getting the goddamn large, man. Knowing you should get a large, bro. So you. Yo, what generation's been at, bro? Y'all not in the court? Couldn't be me? Hey, exclamation mark Discord. Exclamation mark Discord. Make sure that y'all join the goddamn Discord, bro. Make sure that y'all join the Discord, bro. Check your DM in a minute. Yo, what the fuck is generations doing? Nick, is this C-Town? C, what the fuck are you doing? Yo, generations, please believe you will come to the front of the congregation for what you did on O'Miguel or whatever the fuck that was. All right, chat. I think we might be done with Reddit. I think we might be done with Reddit. Oh my God. Nigga, did you try to edit this character to have a BBL? Nigga, did you try to get his character? Let me turn my sound effect down because that bitch is kind of loud. Shit heavy for a chat. Thank y'all so much for watching the Reddit videos. Watching Reddit. Alright, we about to get ready to go to something else. About to go to something fucking else because y'all niggas got a problem, man. Hey, if you on the YouTube, make sure you come to the Twitch, watch us live. Let's get it. Hey, chat, if y'all want to watch the exclamation mark Reddit, it's gonna be on. I'm sorry, exclamation mark plug. It's gonna be on there. That nigga said, Wilt. Check main too. Hold on. Oh. Hey, Guapo, bro, you need help. Hey, I think it's time to have a talk about Guapo. I think it's time to have a talk. Guapo need help, y'all. Guapo need help, y'all. That nigga need help, bro. That nigga need help, bro. Hey, bro. Stop editing me, bro. Guess the movie. Yo, please stop editing me, my nigga. Please. Yo, Tavia, you and these fucking idiots. Yo, who is this? Who is this? But, yo, what the fuck is this, nigga? Ain't this, nigga had you looking like Jason Lee Peterson? Who the fuck is that? That's C? C-Town, you look crazy as hell. This nigga C-Town. Nigga say E-40. Hey, Tavi, you look crazy with this damn hair. Yo, ain't this the fucking, what's that movie with all them old niggas that need to wrap it up? The Expendables. There you go. I'm not gonna lie. Makes you feel racist. I just feel like my ancestors wouldn't appreciate this picture. That nigga said, shut up. Hey, somebody time him out. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. You get the nines. I feel like my ancestors just wouldn't appreciate this picture. I'm gonna keep it a whole 100 with you. Nigga said Detroit become human. Hey, wasn't that nigga on the game? No, that wasn't him. That wasn't him.